Okay, we're on.
You got me?
Yep.
Okay. Today, thanks for tuning in. Today we're going to be showing the corner spoon, the fastest, easiest way to do a drywall corner. It's terrible. If you've ever done it before, it's terrible. If you have to do it, it's terrible. So traditionally the method is 6-inch trowel knife. You know, you would scoop your mud and apply it to the corners, and then do the other side, and then either do one side at a time or follow up with the corner trowel. Problem is, you don't know how much mud you just put on there. So it could go past the knife, it could not be enough, it's difficult to do. Another method is a 3-inch trowel knife. You put some mud on your hawk and you follow up one side all the way up, all the way down. Let that dry, do the other side, let that dry, do all the sides. It's very time consuming. So it comes down to, wouldn't it be nice if you had a tool that put the mud in the corner and put the right amount there? So say you could follow through, you could then take your knife here and you can either smooth that out on both sides because it's the right amount, or you could come in easier with a corner trowel, wipe, and that's it, fix the metal seam. So could come over here a minute. Here's the corner spoon. What this does, it's simple. It should have been around for 50 years. This will, better come up closer. This will, it hugs the sides of the wall to hold the handle like this. And the curved nose of the spoon is the cove. So that's going to leave the right amount of drywall. Now, of course, once this goes into manufacturing, it will even be better than what it is now. Than the prototype. So, but basically, you put the mud on the spoon, put it against there, and the roundness is what's left over. So, that could be adjusted by you or the factory. Once it's made, it should be pretty set by simply just sanding this. It'd be a bigger cove. But right now, this one's been working pretty well. So basically, you apply your mud off the hawk in the corners. You're going to be done with this in 2 minutes. So let's see if we could do it in 2 minutes. All right, let's just step back a little bit there. So what we're going to do with this, we'll just get some mud out of the bucket. Works good for that. Corners go through a lot of mud. So we're going to take it. It's good to keep it at the end of the spoon here. We'll start from the bottom. And just wipe it up.
You can't see. You got that in the way.
What's that? As you can see, it's about to be painless. Corners, it does work really well too. designs. You just want to put the right amount in there until it fills it in. The sides of the spoon, keep it pushed along the middle. It's going to back up. I just wipe your spoon up. Now the cove that you see in the middle, that's the right amount of mud you need. As we're going to show that with the corner trowel. There's that. Get in your bucket. I like to wet the corner trowel first. So we're going to, we'll start right here. My wall's moving a little bit. Here we go, that's still. It can't get any easier. It didn't blow past the trowel. It's perfect. So we're going to clean the spoon off. I'll come down low here. Just needs to be smoothed out, but I was out of position with that lower one. Take your knife here, just smooth this out. These edges can be smoothed out a little bit. Same with here. It's a great corner, minimal sanding, maybe a touch up second coat. As for these corners here, they can also be done. Just take your knife here. One that way. It's not a disaster because it's the right amount was mud was applied to the corner. Just take your smooth knife and you can just clean these up a little bit. You want to scan up and down there. It doesn't get any easier, and that's the way it should be done. So let's just stand back there a little bit. So we're in the process now of bringing this to Home Depot and Lowe's so you could get yours. So we're working with manufacturers right now. If you are a distributor manufacturer and you want more information about this, the corner spoon, it's everybody that buys a bucket of mud will be buying one of these. So if you have any questions, you want to give me a call, it's the phone number is 859-803-5152. Thank you.